Vegas app developer Chris Workman gambled at the ring jump.
One-handed. Ooh, that boy's got some swag.
And it paid off as the 5'4 rookie raced to the fastest finish of the night.